coming.
Stunnery. Maybe.
Nah, the other one's easier. Yeah, where's me going? Fuck. Alright, well, I'll fight this guy. It's gonna be this one.
Oh!
Both good as fuck. Let's see what this is.
Stupid. lost souls to be found. Just a bunch of kill-thirsty reprobates you can't seem to get out of your mind.
Locked chances is out of his souls.
Watching you think? What a thrill.
Yeah. critically inflict damage without getting hit. I'm going to just win, please.
Well done, Kratos.
Defend yourself.
Days. Look at his health! I swear to God, if I fucking die.
Don't get distracted. There it is. That's it.
Thank you.
Stop, Kratos. I yield.
Nah, it's you, big dog. Saw you at Beckinsale the other day. Oh, not the other day. Quite a while ago. Got them fob jeans, my kids.
Let's see what your mind has worked out. When the evils of the box were purged, what remained was hope, which you chose to release back to the world.
Yes. After everything, you came back full circle to sacrificing yourself.
My death would have been just, but it was not to be.
Yes, you lived, and hope still lived inside you, from that day to this one. One might say you brought hope back to these realms after a long slumber. Box or no box, Kratos, hope and fear and love and hate exist in every one of us. The question is, which will you choose to let guide your actions? Each choice we make shapes our world.
I see the truth of it.
And?
I believe I am ready to walk through that door.
Excellent.
Holy.
You lost everything. And everyone. You became. There is no forgiving you. You chose!
Chose. That's your ghost, man.
No. Should I say no? Should I sit? Take? Proclaim? Lead? Place myself in service?
I missed everything. Did you find what you needed? Glad to hear it, brother. Well done here, then. So, what now?
No. I believe. I would like to sit here for a while.
Oh my gosh. Oh, this is so fucking cool.